Good day from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's take a quick look at amide enolates. At the top of the screen is an amide. We can treat this amide with LDA. LDA will deprotonate. The alpha carbon relative to the carbonyl and make an enolate. Amides are not very acidic, less acidic than ketones and esters, but LDA can deprotonate them. Note that we haven't specified our R groups. In order to make an amide enolate, you cannot have hydrogens on the amide nitrogen. So those cannot equal hydrogens. Amides come in three forms. An amide with an NH2 group is a primary amide. An amide with NHR is a secondary amide. And an amide with two R groups on the nitrogen is called a primary amide. Only tertiary amides can form enolates. Okay, well, what can you do with these enolates? Amide enolates do just about everything that ketone or ester enolates do. Amide enolates can attack aldehydes. To make beta-hydroxy amides. If we treat this with a base, and that could be anything, sodium ethoxide, that sort of thing, we can get, if I have room, an alpha beta unsaturated amide. Amide enolates can be alkylated with alkyl halides. Needs to be a primary halide. To form amides with a new alkyl group off of the alpha carbon. So the carbonyls of amides allow formation of enolates, just like esters and ketones. LDA is normally the base for making the enolate.